Find somebody to play a solo.
No, one of us wants to.
What if it was like, you know, you know, kind of bluesy like that? I mean, Paul Franklin, Jed Hughes. Jed's gonna rock it, all right? Is that cool? All right. Yeah, man. All right, I'll play the chords. You play some blues. Ready?
Thank you. lot. We EQ the just the mids a little bit.
Nice and everything, but it didn't have any kind of blues in it.
We're in the club.
Here
it is.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ready? Here's that solo. Ready? Here's the solo.
It sounds great, and I think you're doing 2, 3, 4. You don't need the one. It's great.
Just shorten it.
Okay, clap, and then we'll be into the song. We'll do it this time with the talk. Okay, bye, guys.
Nice and bluesy this time. There it is. Yeah, yeah.
Nice and bluesy. Bye,
baby. You're good. Should we hear your religious count? Let's try with just your count. All right. Bye.
Oh, you got this. Yeah. You wait.
Yeah,
I'll
do it. You know.
Yeah, I'll say something. I'll turn around and give you guys a giant thumbs up.
No, you got it, man.
You'll know. I don't talk very long. So.
All right, man. I've got a bunch of them.
Have you had them?
Yeah, replaced them, yeah. I got extra ones. Do you want me to bring one tomorrow?
Is it the game guys? Like the volume
guys? Are you using that Vertex thing?
No. I just feel like the volume keeps dropping. Every now and then it clicks back.
I got another one. You want me to bring it tomorrow?
Don't worry.
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring it tomorrow. A reminder text may not hurt.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Said a few words about this. I'm talking.
Jed?
Talking. Look at Jed. He wishes he was next year.
I'm
guys are great. I got to get up with them.
We weren't going to say nothing.
Hey, we were all thinking.
You sound awesome, dude. You sound awesome, man.
Yeah, man.
One more shot?
Yeah, one more shot. All right.
Okay.
Can you guys hear me in the truck? Robin.
Nice solo there, tough guy.
I think we're going to get the cue from Chris on this. Okay, thanks.
Dude, you wrote this, didn't you? This one you wrote?
He was
and wrote this? Yeah. What's the one you wrote? I was good. Yeah. Yeah, what was that again?
Still believing in you, baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
Oh,
play the drummer.
Are you okay about that?
Yeah, dude.
You're Billy, not you.
Good to see you, man.
Yeah, man.
Great sound, man.
Dick, yeah, good to hear you, buddy.
Hey, yeah. Great to see you, man.
It's been glad you're Jed Hughes. You're not.
Me too.
Oh, I know.
Practicing a lot, you know.
Oh yeah, old hacks. We're finally getting it right.
And I say hi to the camera, mate.
Some of the time.
Yeah.
Hey, good to see you.
You want to be on the homeschooling show? This is my old friend Becky Fluke, amazing photographer, video person. She shot. Remember Jed? Let's tell him the story. This is for my silly channel. Come on in here. Remember Jed? Years ago, we made an album and we did a video, or we did a session for the first album. Becky did all the. Remember?
Yeah.
You don't care. You don't remember.
No, I do remember.
How long ago do you think that was?
That was like.
That's about 10 minutes.
Let's see. Like 2007?
Yeah. Long time ago.
15 years.
Yeah, that was a long time.
All right, I'll see you got 10 minutes.
10 minutes. All right. Sweet Polly Franklin.
Hey.
One of my favorite humans.
All right, see
you. Where were you? You just got in town?
Blake time.
Yeah, we just flew in.
Were you playing with Stapleton?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, so we flew in and we got here and then...
How do you like doing a Stapleton gig?
Love it.
It's fun,
love it,
man.
Are you kidding me?
It's fun,
yeah.
It's fun, man. Oh, man. Did they give you a free deli tray?
They let me eat every now and then.
All right.